did play-by-play of Cat invading game. Okay, it's official, there's nothing Tony Romo can't do. When an adorable cat decided to run onto the field in Baltimore during Thursday night's Dolphins and Ravens tilt, Romo stole the show. First, he joked about partner Jim Nantz, "This is like how you ran in high school." But then it became a film breakdown, perfect form, extension. I mean, doesn't get phased if there are people around. Ooh, look at the change in direction. Then, as the feline approached the sideline, Romo turned the slow-motion footage into a breakdown of an NFL replay. Does he get both feet right here at the end, Jim? He's in. Almost as good as Kevin Harlan doing play-by-play of idiots running onto the field. People loved it too, and the best is that this very good dog loved it too.